Hey guys, it's Justine, and today is a little bit different of a video. You guys all know Rosanna. She does really fun baking videos, lifestyle videos here on YouTube, and we have done a ton of collabs together. But today is a collab like no other. Today, Ro is going to be me for the day, and I'm going to be her for the day. This is gonna be so much fun. But first, a huge thank you to OGX for sponsoring this video. This is kind of wild because this is actually the shampoo that I have been using for years. Like, this is what I use every single day. Ro and I have a lot of differences, but the one thing that we do have in common is our hair care routine. We've actually bonded over the types of products that we use. The one thing that we cannot live without is dry shampoo. What I love so much about OGX is they have tons of different scents, but also different types of shampoos and conditioners for different types of hair. So here's a few that I have in my current collection. Extra Volume Extra Strength, check. Hydrating Plus Tea Tree Mint, I love mint. Extra Strength Hydrate and Repair, check. Well, did you think that you needed a little hair mask for some extra strength and restoration? Check. I actually use this all the time on the ends of my hair. They also even have some body wash. I love that all of their products are paraben and sulfate free. That's something that I always look for in any type of hair care or body wash. So thank you, OGX, for checking that off my list. I wish you guys could smell it. And I guess you can. If you go to your local retailer where you normally would buy shampoo and conditioner, look for it. Let me know what your favorite is. Shout out to our girl Candy. Ever since she launched this, is the Mermaid Dust by OGX. It smells good. It smells like Hawaiian vacation. I need to finish getting ready, and then I need to head to Ro's house to become her. Wish me luck. I feel like I love clean hair. I also like the feeling of the dry shampoo in it. OGX makes it super easy to get salon quality hair at home. And now I think I'm ready to go be Ro. But is Ro ready for me to be her?
Ro! Hello, I'm here!
Justine!
Yay!
Welcome! Come on!
Oh my gosh, hello, hello!
Okay, so okay, I'm here and yeah. I'm gonna become you. What is step one?
We gotta make your look like Ro.
Yeah, you do your part here. We gotta bring you to the set. We gotta give you a center part. We'll get some weight. What? You'll see. Hair and makeup is waiting for you upstairs. Tut, tut, tut. This is your first workout.
Oh, wow,
it works out,
yeah.
The booty.
Okay, tut, tut, tut. This way, this way.
To the glam squad.
To the glam squad.
Oh, man, you've got a whole set up.
Yeah, you know Diana.
Hi, good to see you.
Hair and makeup artist, the best. And here's your glam chair. All right, beauty queen, get in that chair.
One of the things that I was telling them before I got here is that we've bonded over using the same hair products.
Yes, oh my gosh.
This is so great.
4 years, I was like, oh my God, Justine has great hair. I wonder what she uses. And then it turns out we use the same thing.
I know.
This is it.
This is my favorite.
This is the one we both use.
They also sent me one that I'd never tried before, the tea tree and mint. Have you tried that one?
What?
It's so great. I love mint. Oh, you also love mint as well. So you would probably, you have to try it.
So I'm gonna get the full glam Ro treatment today.
Yes, you are. Steen does her part over on this side, left side. And I do a center part or a right side part.
I hope it'll wanna do it. I'm gonna become Ro now. Your hair always looks so perfect.
I've got breakfast coming for you.
Oh my gosh.
Now, instead of coffee, we're gonna be doing tea today. It might be a little hot, so be careful. Is it really hot?
No, but it's really good. It's like a tea.
A little bit of honey, a little bit of lemon, a little bit of mint.
So Ro, how do you feel about my transformation?
I'm loving it. So far, Justine, I'm getting the vibe. We've got the center part. We've got the wavy big curls. It's coming together. You're drinking my favorite morning beverage other than coffee. Now I've got your Ro breakfast.
This is incredible. Being Ro is cool.
Today I'm not gonna have you go to like 45 meetings and film a million videos, but we're gonna do some fun stuff. It's a paleo smoothie. You like it?
Oh my gosh. Yes.
Everything. And the hair is holding those curls, girl.
It is. I mean,
used to curl my hair like a long time ago.
Yeah,
do you remember?
I saw some pictures with your hair curly.
I went through like, oh, I curl my hair now phase, and then I just got really lazy.
It takes a long time to do.
Oh my gosh, it looks so great. Thank you so much. Oh my God, I can't wait to go see Ro.
Gosh!
I have
me out!
Had my makeup professionally done in so long. Like, I feel so cooled out.
I love
it's
it.
It's great.
Okay, you know what? I'm digging it.
Me too. This is so amazing.
Step one. Justine's got the Ro hair and glam. She's got the look. And now we're gonna start the day. I have two dogs, two Frenchies. Here they are.
Who's hungry?
There's coconut and blueberry muffins. Okay, so let me show you how I feed them.
Okay.
I'm gonna have you do this part. So you're just gonna open the fridge and there's a big plastic, like a Tupperware, eat right there.
That's dog food?
It looks like, yeah, like a casserole.
I was gonna say, this looks like a sweet potato casserole that I like for Thanksgiving.
It pretty much is a sweet potato
casserole.
This
is for your dogs?
Yeah, it's all organic. It's cooked in a local kitchen. They cook all this organic food and they work with a vet and they mix it all together. So I order these and they're frozen and then their newest pack, I thaw them and I put them in here, so.
Do you think that maybe I can have some of this?
It has sweet potato.
No way.
Yeah. Start with a couple scoops in each bowl.
Oops.
Yeah, big scoops.
One scoop?
Perfect. And one more.
One more?
Yeah. We got a growing puppy.
That much?
Yeah.
Perfect. How many times a day do you feed them?
3 times a day.
Okay.
We're gonna heat them up in the microwave.
You heat it up to?
15 to 20 seconds.
I'll do 17.
Okay, perfect. That's a great temperature.
I have the same microwave.
Good girls. That's a good girl. Good girls.
We're heating up your dinner.
Yeah, this is how you do it. Ready?
Yeah.
Dinner. You know that dog pitch?
I'll switch you.
And they love it. They're like, we know what that is. Sometimes when I'm putting the bowl down, she will spin in a circle.
You guys are very cute.
And sometimes she'll give you a double. You ready?
Time for dinner.
Dinner. Dinner time.
Come on.
Okay, come on.
Let's go.
Over here.
Here we go. So, right, we got a spin.
We got two spins. Two spins.
Good girl.
Okay, come here. So fast. She's our speed eater.
That's ridiculous.
And then blueberry muffin's a little slower.
That is the fastest I've ever seen a dog eat. Like, that's insane. It's like a joke. Like, she's like trolling us. Like, how fast?
Did she leave any green beans?
Hey, that's not enough.
You go over there. Good girl.
What do we do after this?
Well, we gotta go poop them now. And then we work out.
I'm ready. But we just did glam, though. You work out after glam?
Sometimes that's how the day goes.
Okay, I'm here for it.
I acknowledge and I know and I understand. It's a whole thing. Okay, come on, baby.
Who wants to go potty?
Oh, wait, let's take a ball, too.
Here you go, let's go. Come on, let's go outside.
Okay, oh my gosh. Go potty.
Come on, we need a poo-poo.
Come on.
Let's go, come on, we need a poo-poo. There's a potty.
This is a poop.
I have never had one of my friends pick up my dog's poop. I almost feel bad, but
no.
You're me for a date.
I don't mind. I mean, I pick up my dog's poo all the time. This is what I'm here to do.
Okay. Yeah, just grab a hold of it. You got it, girl.
Papoos have been eliminated.
Good job, dog.
You want to play ball?
Show her the ball. She's so excited. Look, she's shaking. She loves this. This is her favorite game.
Ready?
Go get it!
That is some pure excitement.
You ready to go lift some weights?
I am. I didn't work out today yet, so this is good.
All right, we got to warm up. We got a little cardio to warm up.
Guys, come on back inside. Let's go get a treat.
Let's go get treat.
Treats.
She's like, Blue Bear, come on.
There's still somebody out here, so no, that means.
Blue Bear, come on, get a treat.
Oh my gosh, Justine, she does not want to come in. She wants to play ball.
There you go. Oh gosh, she almost bit my whole hand off. Here, I'll just put that inside there.
Treat and then ball.
Good girls.
I'm going to wash my hands and let's work out.
Oh yeah, here we go.
I would really love to play a copywritten song now that they, goes something about rolling and out.
Rolling and out.
Yeah. Out.
Rolling out.
I wanna be with you.
gosh.
Keep your hips up.
That is so deceiving.
Yes. 3. Nice job. 4. 5.
So,
oh, great.
When Ro came to my house, I made her do jujitsu, and now she is beating me up with these random strength exercises.
Yeah, I was gonna have you jump for it, but you know what? We'll just do kettlebell swings and call her a day.
Cool.
Man, I need to come work out with you a little more often. Oh my God, yes.
That would be so fun.
You could take me jogging. I'm not great at running, but I could just jog around like this.
You know what? If you get quarantined with the treadmill, you sure learn a lot.
That does it for the workout. We just gotta do it 2 more times through.
Oh, I thought we were done. We're not done.
Baking muscles, and now we're gonna go test some recipes.
Oh, I love this.
It's gonna be fun.
We worked out, mm-hmm. We did glam, we fed the dogs. Mm-hmm. Now it's time to test some recipes.
Cause you are a baker.
If you guys forgot, I'm Ro today, so I'm a baker.
You're a baker.
I'm a baker.
Because people have been loving when you've been testing TikTok recipes.
They're loving when I have been testing that. Me, I'm right. A baker, I'm Ro.
We are gonna be testing soda pie. In the freezer, there's a pie crust.
Okay.
Pre-made pie crust in the freezer. I think it's medium top shelf.
Freezer medium
somewhere.
Top shelf. Oh, wow, look at all the stuff in here. I'm gonna do a little shopping in my own freezer that I have. Look at this. There's a lot of good things in there.
Could you get some butter?
Butter is in the fridge.
Yeah, we're gonna need unsalted.
Okay, unsalted, extra creamy. So how much butter do we need, do you think?
With the TikTok recipes, some of them don't have measurements.
What kind of recipe is that? That's not a recipe, that's right. Fraud.
Right, and some of them have partial measurements. 1 cup of sugar. Let's do that first.
Oh, yes, yeah, that's perfect. Nice. Yeah, that's fine.
Perfect, put in there and then we gotta whisk together. Here, I'll grab you a whisk.
Okay, I've done that. Are there a couple pies? Oh, there's 2 pies.
Oh, we got 2.
Oh, surprise.
Okay, I'm actually gonna keep one of these and make a little apple pie for my mom.
You mean my mom?
Yeah, your
mom. I'm gonna make a pie for my mom.
You're gonna make an extra pie for your mom because she'll love it. Because I'm not sure about this one.
Oven is preheating to 400 Fahrenheit.
Perfect. So you're just gonna pour in 1 can of lemon, lime flavored soda
to
the pie, just right in there.
Right in.
I
don't think this is gonna work.
Scoop in the dry ingredients.
Okay, just scoop it in.
The flour and the sugar.
I just go
and
like this.
Don't mix, that's the trick.
Really?
In the video it said, do not mix at all, and it's supposed to bubble and fizzle like this. It looks like a science experiment.
Wow.
Look at it.
And then what do we do after this?
Add a little bit of vanilla extract.
I'm a little sus.
This pie is sus.
This is a whole pie of sus.
Oh yeah.
I just feel like, okay, well there's like—
Weird, right?
Super weird. Something's definitely happening.
Oh, this is gonna blow your mind. The last step, sprinkle grated butter. Put it all over the pie.
Oh!
It looks like cheese.
It does.
Oh, this is a first for me.
This is so weird.
Mm.
There might be a piece of my finger in there too, I think. Can't be too sure.
This just makes it better.
Yeah.
Justine, you're doing a great job.
Thank you, I'm you.
Right.
It's pretty good.
Just be careful.
In you go, little pie. For 30 minutes?
30 okay. minutes. And then we have to reduce
Set the a timer heat. For 30 minutes. See you soon, little.
Perfect.
Messy pie.
I know.
All right, we've moved on to a new activity with my mom is here. Hi, Mom.
Hi, nice to see you.
Good to see you. It's been so long.
I know.
Since I'm Ro today, I don't cheat, but normally when I play board games or any type of card games, I will look at everyone's cards. So this is great that we're separated.
You guys are the same. Apple doesn't fall far from the tree, I guess, over here. Well, I'm gonna have a bite of pasta and then let's get this game started.
Yeah, this pasta looks good.
Did I make this?
Mm-hmm.
I made this. I'm such a great cook.
You can either make it or we order it.
So we've got all these things here.
Mm-hmm.
What do we do?
Ooh,
The timer is done. The first timer. We have to check it. Looking like it's baking.
Shut up, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, all right, wow. Okay, so it's very liquidy.
It's so weird because the top looks baked, but then it's like totally moving around.
Yeah, it's like it's very liquidy. Okay, so we're gonna put that back in there.
Perfect.
375.
Mm-hmm.
Set the timer for 30 more minutes.
This one, unless I rip up. But what is this little just hanging out here? Oh my God, this doesn't happen to me very often.
That's amazing.
Usually mom kicks my butt all the time.
This was so fun. It's almost time. I think it's gonna be a fail because 30 minutes ago, it was like a liquid pie.
Liquid does bake out when it, you know, at high heat.
Oh, so. I know.
Maybe it baked out.
That's boiling.
I mean, the top is crusted, but then the bottom is just,
do we drink it?
Let's let it cool for just a few minutes, give it a chance to set up, and then we'll cut into it.
Maybe let that settle a little. I don't want to wait anymore. Like, we just need to know, and I honestly, like, even if we leave this in here overnight, I just think the pie is going to freeze. Like, it's liquid. It's a mess.
I was hopeful that it would set up.
Oh my gosh, it's moving.
If we would have maybe put more flour in or something, I don't know.
I mean a lot more things, like everything you'd put in a pie.
This is rancid. Oh, this is just absolute atrocious mess. Somebody is a liar.
Oh my gosh, let me get us a fork. I'm gonna taste it.
I have to taste. Here, let me get a little topping for you.
This monstrosity. This is recipe testing. Is you've got to try it.
Okay, well, it kind of tastes good.
Tastes really good.
What the heck?
It tastes delicious.
Oh my gosh, this is disgusting, but also really good.
Consistency and texture is terrible. It's more soupy than pie.
Why is it terrible texture, but it tastes amazing?
The texture's disgusting. It's slimy, but it tastes really good. Mess.
But it tastes good.
Ro, this was so much fun. Thank you so much for letting me be you for a day. We also did a video over on Ro's channel. I'll put a link in the description if you want to check it out, where Ro was me for a day.
Mm-hmm.
There's tech, there's jujitsu.
Yes.
And a lot of other random things.
So many things. It was awesome. Go check it out. I had so much fun. And there was Maddie.
Maddie, that's my doggy.
He's so cute.
Thanks again to OGX for sponsoring this video. I can't wait to see what you guys think of the video where Ro becomes me for a day.